Hi everyone, welcome to our 2021 finals video. We did not film a video last year due to our classes being completely online. However, this year we do have some classes in person, so I'm excited to take you guys through our experience of what it looks like for finals in nursing school. We currently have one online class, which is our critical thinking class. It's a gen ed towards our bachelor's degree. And then we also do have a health and wellness class. It is our nursing class for this semester. Or I guess our classes are every 8 weeks, so half a semester. So I thought it'd be nice to do an updated video for you guys on what it looks like in nursing school working towards a bachelor's degree for finals that are both in person and online due to the coronavirus still going around in the US. So that's pretty much our life right now. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and this little life update from us. And without further ado, let's go. Good morning, everyone. The time is 8 a.m. and I just woke up, hence my questionable appearance. So I have a 10 a.m. test today, which means I need to leave here by about 9:15. So I'm pretty much just gonna be getting up and studying a bit more because I do have some topics I do need to review before taking this final. Later today, I just have some doctor's appointments and my hope is that I'm going to get most of my critical thinking final done today, but we'll see how that goes with timing and just how everything plays out. So I'll just update you guys once I get to school and we'll take it from there. Okay, so I just parked and picked up a smoothie. This is much better lighting for me to talk to you guys also. So basically, the exam that I just had, it was a 74 question exam for my health and wellness class. And I finished it in like half an hour. But I think it went really well. There's only like a few questions that I had to look back on because I was like, I have no idea what this answer might be. But I think it went well. And I have a pretty high hope of getting an A in that class. Got an A's in the rest of my classes so far, so I'm very happy about that. So pretty much what I'm looking at for the rest of the day is I'm gonna get home and eat something because it is about lunchtime. It's 11:10 right now, actually. And then I'm basically just gonna be working my critical thinking, so I'll show you guys that too. Very exciting. And we'll just take it from there and see how the rest of the day goes. So yeah. All right, so I just finished making lunch. I made some loco moco, basically without the beef. I just cooked some rice in the broth, add green onion and egg, and there we go. I'm gonna be working on my critical thinking assignments right now, and then I will leave in a little while for a doctor's appointment. This is probably gonna be very boring to watch because it's literally just me doing assignments. Hopefully I can edit this and make it not so boring for you to watch. There's not really much for me to say. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this studying slash doing assignment segment of me eating and completing my final stuff for my critical thinking class. Getting more egg and green onion because I did not make enough. Yay! So I just finished part one of two for one of my two assignments for critical thinking. Basically, they're just discussion posts and we have to do them on two separate days. So for that, I'm done for today. Second thing out of two things that I'm working on is a journal now. This shouldn't take me too long, maybe like an hour or two and I'll be done with that. So I'm not too worried about getting everything done today. Time is almost 6 o'clock. It's almost time for dinner, actually. I made some biscuits, I made some potatoes, and I also just finished my journal assignment that's due today. So I'm pretty much done with finals altogether. I just need to do one more discussion post, which I will show you guys tomorrow. Sorry, this isn't very interesting, but that's what it is this year, so. is day two of finals, and I just finished. I am done with finals for this semester. I'm so excited. Pretty much how my finals went, they actually weren't too bad, but that's because this is week eight. So our classes are 8 weeks long. This is week eight. Week seven was all my really difficult stuff, like all my essays, projects, presentations, that kind of stuff. Kind of got that out of the way, so this week itself didn't have a lot for me to do. So again, I'm very thankful for that. I'm so happy.
Here is Kiwi. He just turned three. So in the 2019 video, he just turned one. This is Kiwi, 3 years old. What you looking at? Look over here, Kiwi. There you go.
So Kiwi would like to politely ask you to subscribe, as well as check out our other videos. He likes watching himself on camera, so
that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed seeing Kiwi at the end.
If you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and as Kiwi asked, don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos.